Hello friends, good morning. This is a video tutorial on Icecream screen recorder. Here we would be discussing how to download and use it for making screen recordings. First of all, let us see some features of the Icecream screen recorder. It can be downloaded from icecreamapps.com. It can be downloaded for Windows as well as for Mac. Regarding the price point, it is free as well as a paid version. So there are two versions. Regarding watermark, there is no watermark on the recorded videos. The time limit is 5 minutes for the free version, and in the paid version there is no time limit. You can record videos for as long as you want. It is suitable for screen recording, for making videos, recording games. The videos will be saved as WebM format in the free version, and in case you need to convert them into MP4, then you need to download a converter. The audio can be recorded alongside the video, and the recording area can be selected. Whole screen can be recorded or a part of it can be recorded. So let us proceed ahead and learn how it can be done.
So friends, first of all, we go to google.com and we type in Icecream screen recorder. So here we are, this is the link, and I'll open it up in a new tab. So this is the web page of icecreamapps.com, and this is the Icecream screen recorder. As you can see here, it is available for both Mac as well as for Windows. So here is the free download button, so I click it and the download will start automatically. You can see the size is 52.2 MB, and the download has already started. You can see it on the bottom left hand side. So friends, the Icecream screen recorder has been downloaded. I will just double click it and I will install this file on my computer. So friends, here we are. We have already completed the installation of the Icecream screen recorder. So I'll just click finish to exit the setup and launch the Icecream screen recorder. So here we go. So friends, this is the interface of the Icecream screen recorder. It's a very simple interface. In order to capture video, we just have to click here. And in order to take a screenshot, we have to click here. So let us see what all is there in the settings. We click here. If we go to the system settings, it shows that we can save the screenshot in PNG or in JPG format. Then there are other settings. We can save the video to our hard disk drive. If we come to the video settings, in the free version, the files would be saved in the WebM format, and there are other formats also. Let us say if I want to save it in MP4, I click here, then it says upgrade to the pro version. So right now I'm just doing a sample video. So there are other settings also. You can go through these settings once you download the software on your computer and you work around with it for a few days, then you will be an expert in it. So there are other options for audio, as well as there are some hotkeys. First two keys are really important for us right now. So for recording or pausing the video, we just have to press Ctrl, Shift and R. And to stop the recording at any point of time, I just have to press Ctrl, Shift and S. So let us do a simple screen recording just to see how it works. So I just click here, capture video. And it prompts me to select an area to record. So let me do this. So this is the area which I have selected. The dimensions are 1091 by 498, but I am interested in doing a full screen recording. So let me go here and select full screen. So now I can record the entire video in full screen, and by clicking this button I can start the recording. So when I click it, it just reminds me that video recording has a 5 minutes limit in free version of the program. Upgrade to pro version in order to remove all kinds of time limits. So you can upgrade to the pro version if you want to, and there would be no time limits at all. You can record the videos for as long as you want. So let us start the recording. So it is again showing some hotkeys. So I'll just press OK here, and 3, 2, 1. Now the recording is going to start. So we'll just record it for some time and then we'll stop it. Now, for stopping, as we saw earlier, I just have to press Ctrl plus Shift plus S. So, here it is asking me the file name if I want to change it. So, I just do it, say 111, and I click OK to save it. So, friends, this is the video which we have saved right now, named 111. So, let me play this video now. Start. So, we'll just record it for some time and then we'll stop it. Now, for stopping, as we saw earlier, I just have... So, this is a good recording. Let's come back to the web page of the Icecream screen recorder. So friends, you can visit this webpage icecreammaps.com and you can scroll down to see all the features which we have discussed now. So this Icecream screen recorder can be used for capturing screen, create screencasts, video instructions, website and software video reviews, and record games in window or full screen modes. So these are some of the features. You can select the area. You can even have a drawing panel, you have a project history and a lot of the features. Then these are some of the screenshots which we saw just now after installing. So this is, you can select the area. So this is the history of the files which you record. These are the settings, we saw them earlier. So once you download the video, you just go through all this, you know, work around with the screen recorder for a few days and you will be an expert in no time. So these are the system requirements. It can be installed for Windows as well as for Mac. The file size is 52.2 MB. Now let us see a comparison between the free version and the paid version. I just click here and you see here, this is a screen recorder free and this is screen recorder pro. The recording time limit in free version is 5 minutes, whereas in the pro version there is no limit at all. The output video format in the free version is WebM, whereas in the pro version you have a number of formats. So we come back to the main page. So friends, I hope you enjoyed the small video tutorial on how we can download and use Icecream screen recorder for doing screen recordings. I would be uploading a new video soon. Thank you so much for watching. Bye for now.
Friends, to watch all my latest videos, do subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button. And if you are watching this video in your mobile, then click the bell icon in order to get notifications whenever I publish a new video.